Hi, and welcome to the Scrapbook and Cards Today magazine Crop and Create Delivered 2015 Winter Kit. In this video, we are sharing a sneak peek of what you will get in this kit. In this kit, you will find two different kinds of ribbon. You will receive label stickers from Teresa Collins, doilies that include a gray polka dot, an exclusive stamp set that includes snowflakes, trees, stars, and sentiments, snow wood veneer from American Crafts in the following shapes, an ephemera pack of holiday elements from American Crafts, white and glittered gold and silver enamel dots, holiday stickers from Pebbles, a craft thicker set from American Crafts, flare badges including Let It Snow, a snowflake, and the word Joy, as well as some turquoise mini paper clips. There are also some exclusive die cuts. I printed them out so you could see what they look like, but these will cut in any digital die cut machine, especially the Silhouette machine. And the papers included in this kit are bright and colorful. A stripe set with polka dots on the back, woodland trees, snowflakes, and a candy cane stripe, poinsettias, a small dot, ribbons and bows, Christmas text, a turquoise snowflake paper, a holiday village, Christmas music paper, Christmas phrases, winter trees, a zigzag, polka dots with another zigzag, stars, a solid green, holiday script, holiday trees, and then you'll receive all these different colors of cardstock, leaving you with plenty of items to create several different layouts and cards with. Be sure to watch all of the videos that correspond with this kit, including the card videos as well as the layout videos, so you can stretch this kit as much as possible. If you're interested in purchasing this kit, visit the Scrapbook and Cards Today magazine website. All information about ordering is included there.